And action. Hello and welcome back to Moco TV. I am John Olsen and this is the English version. Yes, this is not English version. I'm Danish YouTuber. I record video for fun in Danish. I'm actually uploading now. Yes, but this is a Euro Truck Simulaor 2 video. I did finish my long drive yesterday from Romania and to Spain. Yes, but we need so much light, it's record-breaking heat wave in Denmark. This is why it's even more hot today in my apartment. It's 32 or 33. It's really hot. And it's about 4 p.m. So the sun will get down soon. Yes, my voice is a little bit loud, so closing the door here. Record-breaking hot. We have a very big heat wave in Denmark. I think that's 32 or 33 outside. Yes. But we don't care about that. We are going to drive a Euro truck. We don't care if it's 40. Just like to drive. Yes, but super hot outside and super hot inside. Yes, but I'm okay. And we're driving 33 kilometers at hours. Yes, but I'm soon finished. I have a lot of Danish videos. I just need to upload this and then I can start to upload this Euro Truck videos. So that fits very nice. So we do that. But I need my charger. We have it here. Yes, I'm okay. Been hot 80 days in Denmark and I just buy a lot of milk today. And I have a cold Coca-Cola, been here for 5 hours, so it's cold. So I am okay, but it's hot. But it's hot to drive truck too. Yes. I have to close all this steam stuff. But yes, it's possible to actually, I forgot. I should maybe clean my lens on the camcorder a little bit. So I will do that. So when I record outside of a Danish video, I have a little bit dirt on the lens. So I just, this is a glass cleaner, just cheap glass cleaner. Yes, and clean the screen a bit too, not too much. Yes, but I have to try to clean the lens. Yes, I think that could be dropped from the water. I'm sorry for we have a bit dark screen. It's me try cleaning the lens. Oh, now it's most worse. Yes, I'm very sorry, but this is Moco TV, and I need to plug my charger so we not lose the power. This is 4 p.m. evening Denmark, so yes, that was 15 parts videos. And I first finished upload a few hours ago because the upload did stop. The upload did stop just right after I tried to go to bed late night. It stopped in the night, so I had to upload the last 5 parts on all the Dennis videos today. Yes, I'll be right back. Yes. But I record this way because all my videos record, I have problems. All the programs. So now I put the screen 90 degrees as level. Yes, but I'm not finished to adjust the screen. But adjust it a little bit now. Yes. But yes, I have to watch myself. Put it a little bit back. Yes, like this. I have to loop the screen myself. Yes, but I did record. I have this video recorder. Yes, it actually did record all in 2 parts of the last long drive from Romania. Yes, but I'm not rolling. That would take the half an hour to upload, but I think I just try to record this too. I don't know if it record or not, but I have the hotkeys control F9. Yes. Yes, let's start the Euro Truck. And when I drive the Euro Truck, I not teleport around the map. When I'm driving to Spain, I am in Spain. So if I like to drive to Russia or something, I have to drive. Yes, I have teleport sometimes, of course. Yes, a lot more crazy, like 90. Crazy, crazy loud. 88. Yes, I am not finished to adjust the camcorder. Oh no. Yes. We had updates, I don't know what, but I think the truck is back in Copenhagen. Every time you get an update, a truck will go back to the headquarter. Yes, so just do that, and the last many jobs, I did not get any money. Yes, it's a bit loading time, but this is a new Asus ROG gamer laptop I got like 2 months ago soon. I got it on $2,000, but I got it on credit. I pay like a little bit less, $100. Yes, I'm sorry for my English is not perfect, and I'm not English, I'm Danish. This is why I not speak good English, because I'm not English, I'm Danish. But I like to try to record my game videos in English, so everyone can understand, and not just Dennis. I'm recording a truck video for the whole YouTube, not just for Denmark. So they have to go and look someone who's recording a Euro Truck video. Dennis, yes, of course I can record in Dennis later, but it's a lot of work to speak and record. So I'm not doing it twice. I'm not driving this in English and then drive it again in Danish, so I'll not do that. So I drive many, many hours, and I take the long hauls, I take the long flights, so it's really many hours. So I'm not driving the same job two times just to record in English and Danish. Yes, but the load time is not super high. Yes, I did not update my jersey cap because it's super hot, it's heatwave, and I've been, so last 2 days I have just uploaded to YouTube like crazy. I've uploaded like 40 videos. So I have not take time to update my jersey cap AI traffic, but actually it could crash now because the AI traffic is like 2-3 months old. And I just got a new version of the Euro Truck, and actually the Pro Mode could stop working and the RUS map. So we don't know yet, maybe just crashing, we don't know. And I have to spend a lot of time to look for updates. Yes, I got 4 maps. I got the Pro Mode, I got RUS map, I got the Great Steppe map, and I got the South of Russia map. So you never know. If we have an update, the Great Steppe map will be outdated and crash, and I have to take it off, or the Southern Region map. But the RUS map they used to update very fast in a few days, so, but not the Great Steppe map. I don't think there have been any update many months, and I'm not sure I will keep the Great Steppe map. But if the Great Steppe map is not crashing my Euro Truck, I'll just keep it for now, because that was fine. The Steppe roads, that was a fine map, just for extension of the RUS map. Yes, so you never know, when you have an update, everything is crashing. So I think we're back in Copenhagen. No. Yes, it's because I did not have an active job. So, but I think we got an update, and so that's very good to end when we close the Euro Truck Simulator. We have to end the job, so we have no active job. Yes. I think I have repair and sleep, but I have to look. I remember to get some sleep. I forgot that last time. I had to sleep very short after. Yes, it's 4 p.m. Let's look the freight markets. That's very good. And we still have this very long job to Russia. But I have to make myself ready, because it's only 1 hour and 44 minutes, and that's not much in the game, so I had to catch it. Yes, but we can try and get it. Yes, but let's press escape, because I have to get myself ready. Yes, I have to try to adjust the camcorder. Yes, it's a little text here. I look for this text in the bottom here, and I look for this text up here, and try to, okay, that's not, try to level it a bit. Yes, and I don't like any backlights. I don't like the backlight from my apartment. Yes, I think this is the best I can do. Yes, and I have a little bit backlights. Yes, it's a very strong light outside, so but it will be better in the evening, but it's only 4 p.m. so that will be many hours, for 4 or 5 hours before the evening. Okay. And I forgot, let's try to record. Okay, I think I did start it. I don't know, I don't care. And if it's recording, it does. And if not, it don't. Yes, but I will go to my bed. And I know that was a long start, but this is a very long flight. It's 3,400 kilometers, so that's a long one. Yes, but let's try to, I don't know if you can see. Yes, we need to go all the way back here. And so we've just been here, and actually that's pretty long, and I have only 1 hour and 44 minutes in the game, so I have to drive a little bit fast. Yes, I think I had sleep and repair. But that was very bad weather last time. Yes. It's early morning, 6. Yes. But we have 1 minute and 40, but let's just go there. I cannot use the turn signals right now. Just need to get there very fast. Yes, before 8 a.m. At 4 8 a.m. so don't have much time, and they built the roads in the Spain that is spaghetti like, so that's a wrong many roundabouts like this. Yes, I don't know, it's a roundabout, this is run once. I had to look dictionary what it's called, and I'm just watching most of my last drive, and I call it, this one I call the intersections, but that's the wrong word. I have to look up what it, but it's wrong word, that's ramps. I think I'll get road ramps. Yes, but let's get there. I get more and more confusing because I'm talking and looking. I like the RUS map a lot, so I think I will try to RUS a bit. But I've just been there. I've been there yesterday, last night, so I know where it is. Yes, I'm not using turn signal because I just like to get there. But we have time enough. Yeah, okay. Yes, we have like 1 hour game time left, so yeah, okay. But you have to know when you drive inside here, there's a meter right here, you can see in front of here, so you cannot just go with your trailer like this, or not always. Oops. What am I doing? Yes, of course you have this meter just down here. So yes, that's 3,300. Yes, that's a long one. No. Not get any XP experience points. I not got really long time, but I have drive and explore, so I think I will need, yes, I can explore a little bit, but not so much. I'm not getting anything. It's okay, I'm not getting all, but to get zero XP, that's not good. Take the lights off and look the world map where I am going. Yes, but we are going about the same way. Actually, we are going the same way to Lyon, but not to we drive the same way up to Lyon, but not this way. Yes, but like this, I explore a bit. Yes, and I look, do I have a garage? No. Yes, but I have to do that because otherwise I never will explore. You just drive the same roads always, so. Oh, look that. That's a long new, I've never been that, so let's go here. And look here, that's a long one. That's another one I never drive. See, there's a little bit road here.